Hey everyone, welcome to Training Tip Tuesday. Today I'm going to show you a quick way to determine what needs to be improved in the squat pattern. So you get a guy and you assess his squat and you see that he doesn't necessarily have the prerequisites to give you a clean full or deep squat. So what we're going to do today is assess the squat and I'll show you a really quick way to determine whether it's the ankles or the hips. So what we're going to do is we're going to use Jack Kricke today for a squat. What he's going to do is he's going to step in front of this beam and he's going to do a full squat for us. So face that way for me and just do a full squat. So as you can see, his knees aren't really tracking forward very well. I'm going to turn sideways a little bit more. Go ahead and squat. As you can see, he's trying to get forward, but he keeps being kicked back. So what we're going to do is we're going to put his heels up on the beam here. He's going to widen out and do a squat all the way down. So as you can see, his squat improved a little bit. Go ahead and get a little bit deeper for me. So now he has access to more range in his ankle. So that's how we're going to determine whether it's an ankle or a hip mobility issue. For Jack here, it's an ankle mobility issue. So what we do is we give him some quick correctives that will change that almost instantly. If you're looking for more content, check out our website, www.trainprime.com. See you next time.